What do you think the essence of J-Term is, and how are we going to capture that this week?
Well, basically, as every other year, actually the second year doing this, we pretty much just want to go through each project, each seminar, to just give a visual representation of what the students in the school are learning, specifically about the Middle East, because that's what the theme is for this year, J-Term 2017.
We really need to work together in order to survive and in order to really love the Lord.
I think J-Term is just such like a rare experience, and I think being able to capture that through photography and through video is just such a rare opportunity.
Photography and videos can also give us a
فكرت هلاقي الحرية لما بعد وامشي لوحدي.